All right, our guest of honor, Aaron Morris, about to make a big decision where he will play college football for the next 4 years. And before we get to where you're going to go and you make the big announcement, I just want to ask you about what it has been like to be recruited by some of the best schools and coaches in all the country. You're one of the best players in the nation. How has the process been?
Well, it's been fun, you know, like you get recognized by a lot of people and just like to know that people want you, so. Yeah, it's kind of fun.
Always good to be wanted, no doubt about that. All right, so Nick Saban wants you. Obviously, the Auburn Tigers are excited about it too. Ole Miss, Mississippi State. But you're here to make the big announcement. So where are you going to play college football?
I will attend Ole Miss for the next 4 years.
Excited about playing for Houston Nutt. He's going to be a rebel. So let me ask you this. Why did you decide to go to Oxford and take your playing abilities there?
I mean, like, well, when I went there for business and stuff, I mean, I just felt like home. Like, I knew that's where I wanted to be.
What is it about Coach Houston Nutt? You know, everybody talks about him being such a great recruiter, being such a great motivator. When you met him, what made you think, this is a guy that I want to play for?
I mean, he's just a great person. He's easy to get along with, and I just like him. Yeah.
What about the guys on the team up there? I know when you get to go on your recruiting trip, you get to interact with a lot of the players. You get to know maybe some other recruits that will be coming with you. What is it about the people and the players in place at Ole Miss that thought, that's where I want to be?
Well, there's great people up there. They easy to get along with. Like, they all of them know you to come shake your hand. It just make you feel good, you know.
Back-to-back Cotton Bowl victories for Ole Miss. The program is on the rise. Vaught Hemingway blowing up. Obviously, the place is a sellout every single Saturday when they take the field. What about the environment at Ole Miss as far as playing football and the way the program is really taking the right steps in the right direction?
Oh, it's great. Yeah, I mean, I like it. I like it a lot. So, yeah, that's why I chose to go there.
All right, I've got to ask you now. Alabama won a national championship. Nick Saban wanted you to come to Tuscaloosa. How do you say no to the number one team in the land?
Well, Ole Miss, when you compare to Ole Miss, it's easy. Like, because I know that's a place for me.
Good stuff. Before I let you go, Callaway this year, you guys are off to a big win to start the season, 19-7 over Lawrence County. How good are the Chargers going to be this season?
Oh, I feel we're going to be great. So, yeah, we're going to...
You guys are going to be good.
Yes, sir.
No doubt about it. Aaron Morris taking his game to Oxford. He's the latest Ole Miss Rebel making his verbal commitment to play for head coach Houston Nutt.